You think there's something in the water here?
What do you mean?
I can't believe Jacob has known about Bruce this whole time.
He may have hoped that Master Bruce would eventually join the court, just as he offered to you. But most likely, he simply loved Master Bruce and wished to keep him safe. We cannot control who we love. Sometimes we love against our better judgment. Master Bruce knew that better than anybody.
Like Talia.
I have known Jacob for many years. I may be questioning what I know about the man, but I do not doubt his love for his nephew. Even now.
Jacob wants answers for Bruce's death, no matter the cost. It'll be a bloodbath if we don't stop him. And the League.
We've tracked Talia to a parking garage downtown. Sending you the location now.
Had Shakar killed any man?
So your League of Shadows has arrived. You should have warned us, Talia.
Does this look like my League? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
I think the voice survived. He seemed well protected.
Then the League will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
And the court will fight back with more Talons. How many more people are gonna die caught in between?
Countless. The League will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
What do you know?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
If Langstrom was so useful, why did the court kill him?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Belfry, I'm hoping you heard all that?
Yes. Meaner Talons incoming. They're not gonna make dismantling the Court of Owls any easier.
All we can do is keep fighting, and try to learn a lot more about what we're up against.
Was wondering when you'd show up.
I wanted to give you time to look at all the files I sent.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
Murder. Conspiracy. This one's got it all.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
I assume Kane has a lot of connections.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, I might be able to get some solid evidence.
Give me some time, and I'll tell you exactly who you can trust.
Let's go. underworld is at hand. Yes,
know how hard it is to keep the rest of the GCPD from looking your way? You owe me more. Way more.
Not again. Come on. Didn't we do this last week?
What part of more don't you understand?
want to get a bit more of the pie.
Of course you can do this now.
I want more.
No way.
You morons are getting a bit too loud. I have to up my price.
Make life very difficult if you don't pay more.
Got your back.
You'll be sorry when we find you.
Got him!
Belfry, tell Montoya I've got a crooked cop for her to pick up.
Copy. I'll pass on the word.
Hey, Montoya said to check out a murder scene before anyone can cover it up.
Sure thing, Belfry.
Thank you.
make sure I clean up everything.
That's definitely a court mask. Belfry, let Montoya know we have definitive proof those cops were hiding court-related evidence.
Copy that. She'll be able to take it from here. You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
I'm OMW. That means on my way.
There's new stuff on the board.
All right. I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
Better get to the iceberg lounge. Fast. Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
Things are bad.
This mess can't be a good sign.
Can anyone hear me? Somebody help.
Thank you.
Where am I? It smells like death.
Belfry? Are you there? Something must be blocking comms.
What is going on with this thing? This doesn't make any sense. Wait, I'm not dead? How am I not dead? What's going on here? I'm back here. And we're here again. How are they pulling this off? Gas? Mirrors? How are they doing this? Of course I'm back at the start. Why should anything make sense? What just happened? Okay, Robin, just take a second to think this through. How are they doing this? Here again.
How are they doing this? What is this place?
4 weeks with you, brother. No improvement. Lacks next leadership. Jason's boldness. An unworthy successor.
Batman? Did you really think that?
Tim was right. Batman means Robin. But Robin needs to be someone, anyone, other than Tim Drake.
Stay focused, Robin. This can't be real. There has to be a way to solve this thing. Thank you. The air is much clearer here. They were gassing me the whole time. They've been doing this. Thanks for the way out.